Back to the breach at the U.S. Capitol, as the governor spoke on camera about the incident today. He says President Trump's time in office shouldn't be judged on what happened on Wednesday.
I was shocked, saddened, and very much concerned to see what I saw on television, those people breaking glass and going inside. And I agree with others who have said that those are criminal acts. And just as was done here in our state with Sheriff Lott and others that followed up and are bringing those to justice, that should be done there as well. Things happen that we are not happy to see in our Capitol, but I would urge people is concerning President Trump as well as others to remember the things, the important things that they did. And don't let one day or a week or an event overwhelm the good things that were done by President Trump or other presidents that have gone before him.